ask you something personal?
Yeah, sure.
How do you and your wife manage to stay together in this line of work?
Well, she knows me better than I know myself. I was 12 when we met at the orphanage.
Orphanage?
You could say that my parents didn't do the job.
Sorry to hear that.
Don't be. I barely remember. Besides, I was fortunate enough to have her. She was crazy. You know, we used to run away together. Steal ice cream, cigarettes, shit. It's always been us against the wall. Still is. No matter what. That's just how it is.
So why did Mom want the...
Sounds great.
Ice tea?
No clue.
What the hell happened to the swimming pool?
Don't want to know. Plan or gonna stop?
Yeah, let's stop.
It's hot.
Alright. Derek, go to the stairs.
Listen, we can talk later. Go check up on Alex first.
Okay, I will.
This was a great day.
Isn't that what I kept getting last time?
No, you got 125 last time. They just took a charge of 25.
Made that house for you. Come on.
What's this?
sign is broken. Why don't you come down and help me fix it?
You chain smoke?
No? I'm out of smoke.
Alright. Don't worry, I'll fix it for you. Let's see. I think I'm gonna need a hammer.
And I'm gone.
Yeah, no one wants to see this. I don't want to see the character.
I love you, buddy. I love you so much.
You want to play some basketball?
Sure. But you know I'm better than you at basketball, right?
No, you're not.
Yes, I am. Wanna shoot some hoops? That could be fun, but maybe we should get going.
Oh, come on, just one game?
Come on, Vincent. Okay, guys, one game. Get ready to lose, boy.
I'm gonna win.
Ah, you know I'll win.
Are you guys ready?
Oh, we're ready. Let's go.
Okay.
Kick your ass, kid.
Daddy, pass it to me.
Oh, wait, are we playing against him?
With. And you missed.
He missed.
Slam dunk. Air ball. No, it was air ball to me.
I made it in.
It was air ball for me.
And look, fucking half.
Look at that, another air ball.
Look at that, I made it again.
Another air ball. What the f- oh, the- and... Slammed up. I don't even know.
You missed.
I mean, we all suck. We all suck. Airball.
And that went in.
Airball.
It's saying that it's going in.
Yay, I scored!
Yeah, look at that. You see, the kids are better at this than us.
Yeah, you should become a pro.
Really?
I'll be right back. Yeah, okay. A natural talent. Way better than us. Hey, beautiful.
Hey. Well, would you look at that? You guys seem to be getting along all right.
We are. But I need to get going soon.
Yeah, I know. I'm just happy to see him smile again.
Alex, here we go.
Yeah.
Come on, let's talk.
So, this is home now?
Not for long. If the boss found us, then Harvey could too. We gotta get moving.
You know what? Let's just leave. Let's get out of here.
You really think Harvey will leave us alone?
That would be a bastard.
What's up?
How the fuck could I trust him?
It is what it is. This is the life we chose, Leo. Let's just deal with it.
Yeah. Let's set things right. I'm going after Harvey. He's not gonna get away with this.
Oh.
Linda, any idea where he is?
What do you want with that ass?
I need to find him. I'm sure he knows where Harvey's hiding. Have you seen him lately?
Yeah. He's working at that new construction site downtown.
Okay, good. I need you to be ready to leave the country as soon as I'm back.
Don't worry about that. I'll take care of it. You just make sure to get back safe, okay?
Yeah.
Now, don't just yap me. Get back safe or I'll kick your ass.
I promise. By the way, do you still have that piece?
I do.
100%. You're a real pro.
You think?
How's it going, buddy? Look, I have to leave now.
I'm gonna go get some milk and cigarettes.
Yeah, I do. You take care of your mom now, alright?
Can we play one more game?
Next time, I promise. Now, come on.
I'm not going to be paying child support anytime soon.
Wow.
Oh, look, man, these jokes are easy pickings.
They're horrible.
You sure this Ray guy will give us Harvey's location?
He better.
What if he doesn't? You will. Trust me.
But trust you?
This way.
Hey, where do you think you're going?
We're here to talk to someone. What's the problem?
What do you think this is, a coffee shop? This is a construction site. You can't just waltz in here.
You want to break his kneecaps?
You want to do it?
I'll do it.
You sure?
I'll do it. Fucking do it. I don't know. Which way did we go last time?
Somebody's way?
I guess. How bad can this go?
Come on, we don't have time for this.
Whoa, hey! I'm calling the cops!
You gonna do what? Hey, relax. Don't worry, I got this. What's your name?
What do you need my name for?
What's your name?
All right, it's Larry.
All right, Larry, this is how it's gonna be. Me and my friend here, we're gonna walk in there, we're gonna see your boss Ray. Once we do that, I'm gonna break every bone in his body until I get the information I need. Now think long and hard about what you're gonna say next. If it's not gonna be, hey guys, you're welcome, then we have a problem.
Wait, are you serious?
Do I look like I'm joking? Do I?
Oh, okay then. I hate that guy, so, you're welcome. Go ahead.
See? We're all friends here.
Do I at least get a contraction?
Thanks.
Where can I find him?
Nope.
It's easy. Just ask around.
All right, Larry. Thank you.
Yeah. You're welcome.
You see, man? Now we have an alibi.
I guess that's one way of doing it.
Well, it worked, didn't it?
It did. But, you know, being nice can work, too.
Sure, yeah, Jesse being nice can work too.
I've been like this since
What's
I was
being
a kid.
Nice?
Yeah, right. You were probably just a sweet little boy.
No, I wasn't. I don't know what you're talking about.
Relax now, tough guy.
Are you being sarcastic?
Are you being sarcastic? I say, as I'm in the porta potty.
Keep me honest about what?
You being a nice little boy.
Hey.
I thought that was a buzz sound for something. Why don't I get a cool construction?
Hey!
What? I can't hear you!
I'm looking for your boss!
My what?
Up with you.
The damn back is killing me. I have to quit this job before I end up a cripple.
You gotta lift with your knees, not your back.
My knees?
Yeah, you gotta bend them, or you'll blow your back out.
I've already blown my back out.
Right, well, I guess it's too late.
Hey, I'm looking for your boss.
So am I. But this piece of shit don't work. God damn.
You should do what I do when things don't work.
Yeah, what's that?
Hand it over.
Okay.
Here you go. Try it now.
Hello? Anybody? Over? Well, still not working.
Oh, I got one on you.
You get
couldn't handle the pressure.
All right. Come here.
Where are you? Oh, you want to be a tough guy, huh?
You want to
be a tough guy?
All right. Let's see what you can do.
Not enough.
You're about to go down, my friend. Let's
take
them
down. Yeah.
3, 2, 1.
Not enough. Come on, come on.
I didn't even try. Probably broke your controller.
Huh?
You probably broke your controller.
No. My thumbs.
Excuse me. I'm looking for your foreman.
Sorry. I haven't seen him all day.
No.
Nope.
So, when was the last time you saw him, then?
Listen, I'm not lying. I haven't seen him. Sorry.
Okay.
Hey, Leo. Over here.
What is this? What the hell am I looking at? Dipshit, can you explain this shit?
Well, yeah, it looks like you
just spit it out. It's 2 here. I told you it should be 4.
Well, no.
What are you, some kind of stupid?
I think you misunderstand.
You're a fucking idiot.
Well,
hey, that's the guy. Yeah, I see him.
Go home.
But, sir.
Oh, shit.
He's trying to get away. Take the stairs.
Yeah.
I'll go this way.
Shitty elevator. Go faster. Stop running, damn it. Eat shit. Shit. Hey.
Out of the way.
Where am I even going?
Not me. Does she exist during this time?
Huh?
Does she even exist during this time?
What time is it?
I don't know. 82? Oh, wow.
It's being developed. OSHA was developed in like 84, if I remember correctly. My OSHA
class. Whoa, 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 shit!
Did I get the gun?
You don't pay attention for anything.
Let's focus on fighting it first.
Whatever.
It's not that I'm not paying attention.
You're not paying attention. You had it for a long while now.
You sure about that? Because I remember having the shotgun.
Anywhere?
No. He's in the shitter as well.
Most likely. Booze! Wrong guy.
Who the fuck doesn't lock their porta potty?
Found him.
Hey, he's over here.
I was already through the door. Come on.
Leave us it open.
Same time.
Eat shit, Leo. You got that piece of shit. I'm gonna kill you. Hey, Vince. Listen. I got an idea. Let's use that crane over there. Move the crane over to me.
Turn here.
Lower it. All the way down.
You're telling me you can't get on there?
No.
Hurry up. He's gonna slip away.
I can't. That's the most it can go.
Move the crane over to me.
Okay.
Jesus.
Get it moving. See him? No, I don't see him anywhere. I don't know where he went.
We'll keep looking. He's gotta be up there somewhere.
Hey, he's headed for the crane. Cut him off.
Okay.
Down on the morning. The one that we moved. Hello?
Wait!
The one that we moved.
Tell me where Harvey is?
Fuck you, I ain't telling you shit.
Fuck me, huh? Okay. Oh, look at this.
Whoa!
A gun. I wonder what you could do with this.
If you could stick it up your ass.
You know what? Let's put it here for now. Hey, Vincent. I don't know about you, but I see a lot of different things here that could make this guy talk. What do you say?
Guys, come on.
I've got a few ideas. Yeah, me too. Let's see if you'll talk or not.
Let's just go straight for the money shot.
He's about to get a real shock.
A lamp? You gonna put the light in my eye? Is that your bright idea?
Oh, snap.
Smartass.
It seemed more like he enjoyed it.
You better start talking.
A wallet.
Where the fuck is Harvey? Huh? Check. How am I gonna talk if you're strangling?
Alright.
Can I break your kneecaps?
Nice wallet. Cute kids.
Leave my family out of this.
Oh my gosh.
Entirely up to you.
Don't you fucking touch them. They have nothing to do with this.
Then start talking.
Can I just shoot him, please?
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, Jesus. I think the blowtorch is a little better.
Whoa! Oh,
come on, start talking. I said start talking. Come on.
I ain't saying shit. Fuck you.
God damn it.
We can try the nail gun, but if like that'll be the last thing.
Nail gun. Classic. Nice. Torch.
Wrong thing.
You gonna talk or what?
I said shit.
Yeah? How about this?
Oh!
Huh?
Oh!
You like this?
Oh! Alright, guys. Alright.
Yeah, all right, that's what I thought.
I'll tell you what you want.
Probably would have been the same thing with the gun.
Start talking then.
All right, calm down. Calm down. Somewhere in Mexico. I don't know where exactly, but he's in Mexico. He's got a big mansion there. It's the truth. I swear.
So that's where the rat is hiding, huh?
Yeah, that's where he is. Don't tell him I told you.
You don't tell me what to do.
All right, calm down.
See you later.
Hey.
Let's go.
Guys.
Yeah.
Where are you going? Don't leave me here. Crazy, I'm timing. Guys, come back.
Guess we're heading down to Mexico then.
Yeah. We're gonna need bigger guns than this.
That's probably a good idea. What are you doing? What does it look like? Wait. Step aside. On how to get those guns. But we're gonna need cash.
Are you robbing a bank now?
We can't risk robbing a bank now. There are way easier places to rob than banks. Like what? Station. You think they'll have enough money?
They better have. I'm not going after Harvey with just a handgun.
Yeah, well, I guess there's only one way to find out.
Okay then. You ready?
Yeah. Why don't you give me the gun?
What do you mean?
Look, we need to keep a low profile. That's not really your thing.
I say we do this the fast way, man. Just in and out.
I say we do this the easy way. Let's not make a scene.
No, Molly.
Because as much as I want to go in guns blazing, I really feel like another cop chasing, so... Especially with just the handgun. The shotgun, it was easier, but I don't know about the handgun.
Alright, I've done this.
Hey, what are you up to?
What does it look like, man? I need gas.
Let me give you some advice.
Oh yeah? What's that?
For your own sake, take a hike.
What do you mean, man?
You can thank me later. Let's just say it's for your own good. Get out of here. Come on.
Come.
Oh, okay.
No thanks.
Yeah. Okay. I'll go.
Whoa, hey. Don't sneak up on me like that.
Sorry.
Look, I didn't mean to scare you.
Well, you did.
My apologies, okay? It won't happen again.
Just leave me.
Hey man, how are you doing?
I'm good. It's just that everything costs an arm and a leg in here.
You know, I think there's a grocery store down the street. A lot cheaper.
Talk to the other guy.
Yeah, it's about a 10-minute walk from here.
Cashier? Follow the
road down. There's another guy. Don't want to leave.
Thanks for the tip.
Let's go.
Hey, you okay?
Sure. Why are you asking?
Because you looked a little freaked out.
I'm fine.
You sure?
Yeah, just leave me alone.
Alright, he doesn't want to leave.
He doesn't want to leave.
I'll just have a sip.
I'm gonna go with this.
I don't want to leave. Alright.
Yikes.
I guess just watch out for the guy then.
You need help with something, honey?
Nah, just looking around.
Go ahead, look around. Why are you looking at me?
Looks like you're having a bad day.
If you worked here for 10 years, you'd know every day is a bad day.
I hear.
I watch the guy behind me.
Can I help you with something?
Hey, ma'am. I don't want to use this gun. So please open the register for me.
You're wasting your time. There's barely any money in there.
Let me be the judge of that. Open it, please.
Here, look.
There's a safe in the back, isn't there?
No, there isn't.
Right. Hands up, ma'am.
Everybody stay calm. We don't want to hurt anybody. Leo, there's a safe in the
Shut
back.
Shut the fuck up.
Shut it
down.
Okay?
Don't talk to me.
Hey, stay there. Let me go.
Dumbass.
Leo, get over here. Go.
This is why we go in loud.
Okay.
Yeah. Come
watch the clerk. She might make a move.
Nobody's watching her.
She's loading a gun. Let's stop her.
Hey.
Give me the gun. Don't move.
You didn't take the gun with you?
Give me the combination. Give me the fucking combination.
I don't have it.
I look like I'm fucking Ram. Give me the fucking combination.
Okay, relax. 137.
137.
But it works.
How do you turn it off?
Yeah, no problem. Just make sure to bring the goods, okay? Yeah, I know where that is. Got it. Alright, see you there.
So?
We got the guns.
You trust this person?
I do. Stop worrying, Vincent. It's not good for your heart.
My heart is just fine.
It's a relief.
I just want to know what we're dealing with.
Relax, Mr. Paranoid. I trust her, okay? Besides, she owes me money. Now let's go get those guns.
If you say so.
You need to relax, my friend.
Yeah.
Leo?
You good?
I'm good. Who's this guy?
Don't worry, he's with me.
Oh, he's with you?
Yeah.
I'm Vincent.
Oh, hello, Vincent. How nice to meet you. You're a fucking idiot.
What?
Why don't you bring your whole family next time? I'm out.
Hey, what's wrong with you?
What's wrong with me? What the fuck is wrong with you? You think I'm vending ice cream here? Listen, I told you, I don't do business with strangers. And this guy, he looks like a stranger to me.
Do you have a problem with me?
Yeah, I got a problem with you. You have a problem with me?
Let me interview.
Who the fuck is this guy?
Whoa, relax. Put the gun down. Jasmine, put the gun down. Come on. I told you, he's with me. Let's just do this, fast and easy. Besides, you owe me one, remember?
Okay, but it's the last time. And then we're even.
This should be more than enough.
Hurry up.
Got that. Standing. Kinda like that M16. Oh, we can try them out?
Yes, we can try them.
Hello. My bad, I haven't played this game in years, man.
Try to shoot the bottle. Alright, ready?
No.
Sorry. You're a horrible shot.
Well, yeah.
The sun's the other way.
You have an actual rifle, huh?
The sun's the other way. Oh my gosh, you can't see it.
Alright, hang on. Not what I meant, man. I told you to hang on.
Shotgun. Now, this one does a lot of damage.
Really?
Blinded by the sun.
Come on. Again.
Good one, Leo.
There we go.
I'm the man. Oh, come on. What was that? I hit it. You're a horrible shot, Leo. I was blinded by the sun.
Were you supposed to
Seriously?
Do a certain amount of these?
I'm trying.
I don't see how good you are with these.
Oh, come on. What was that?
I shot it. Okay, that one went all the way. Can't. You have a horrible shot.
You have a horrible shot.
It balances out.
Alright, let me see. Let me do it.
You suck.
I'm surprised nothing says about me.
Huh?
I'm surprised there's nothing said about me. I think my gun is just meant for this.
I kind of want that gun.
Which one?
The one you just had?
M16, burst fire assault rifle.
It's not that good. It doesn't have that great of a clip.
I mean, it's unrealistic.
Hmm?
What's wrong with it? What's wrong with it?
There's nothing wrong with it. I'm just saying the magazine or whatever felt a little small.
I'm cool with it. So are you gonna get anything or what?
Hang on. I'm gonna try the
Alright, what can you do, my old friend?
This is the perfect place for target practice.
I can't imagine how this lady feels that she's just watching us play around with fucking guns. As much as I like this gun, I might as well stick to the shotgun. Not that one. Or should we both go in with rifles?
Whatever you want, man.
You don't remember how this goes?
I already made my choice, unless you want this. Oh, wait, you said you don't like the clip.
Give me a minute. I want to make sure I have the right weapon.
Yeah, I got the right weapon.
She's gonna fucking rat us out.
Hey, it's me. I got some information about Leo.
What?
Hey, you know where
bitch.
He is? I just met him. Give me his location.
What? Bitch.
Don't worry about that. Just tell me where he is. Got it. Good job.
Talk to you later.
Harvey!
What's up?
Found
him. Good. Make sure we put our best guy on this. I want him dead. You got it?
Yes, boss.